Welcome people back to the channel. I haven't done a video, it seems like, in a long time. I'm going to be doing something with my car today, the Lexus. I haven't done anything with the MR2, sorry. I know, I've been slacking on it. I got some stuff in the works, just nothing to film as of yet. But anyways, I bought some stuff for the Lexus.
The car is running right now, and as you can hear, it's completely silent.
So, what I got myself is a set of these bad man pajamas. Now, as you can see, maybe you can't see, just a stainless steel muffler straight through. I'm going to replace the mufflers that are on the back side of the engine, or yeah, it's going to be on the back side of the engine. of course, because that's where mufflers go, the back side of the engine. So what I'm going to do is have everything else stock, just going to take off the stock mufflers and put those guys on there. Hopefully, I say hopefully, it sounds good. I do plan, well, come on seatbelt, I do plan on getting them changed up. How do I say this? I do plan on getting the created a ditch for myself. More exhaust work done if I like the sound of this and it's not super loud. My wonderful children put the garbage can right there. Out of here. Yes, I can. So I plan on getting a little bit more work done on the exhaust if I like the sound of this. I saw OBX has a set of headers for this car, like $800. I'm not sold on them yet. I don't know if it's worth it or not. Obviously, it'd be cool to have that, but I don't know if I need it. Okay, so I've got the vibrant mufflers on the car now, and I don't know if you can hear it or not. So there, I've been revving it up. Let's go take a look and see what they sound like outside. So here they are. I like the quiet rumble that they have right now. I'll set you up and you'll be able to listen to them. So there you can see what they, or hear what they sound like. Again, these are the vibrant ultra quiet mufflers. They are just little, and I put some MagnaFlow tips on them. I didn't do anything. Very bassy, very rumbly, very nice sounding when it's in the car. You can hear a little bit, but not too much. And that's what they look like
a distance. Oh, it's pretty dark. Can't see it.
Anyways, thanks for watching.